Hello world of YouTube, and welcome to the Cash Boys One Brand Run Experience in Borderlands, the pre-sequel, an ongoing experiment in editing to make a game that is pretty average a little more exciting with music and fun edits. I've got other experiments going on this week that I hope make things a little more clear, and I hope that you enjoy. Can we cancel J.K. Simmons for traumatizing me bipartisan by watching that movie?
Yeah.
Because Jesus Christ.
For real. Did you take, like, drum lessons with, like, a teacher?
No. I was born with drummer brain.
Okay. man.
No, I did not take class. I know you did.
I did.
Yeah.
I was just like, I was like, I didn't know if you did or not, because that did, like, I haven't watched that movie, and I'm kind of afraid, because I feel like it's going to...
It's a really good movie.
I've heard it's good. I'm afraid it's going to trigger something in me, because, like, my drummer teacher, he wasn't that, he wasn't that intense, but he was intense, and he was also bald.
And, oh, God.
Yeah, so, like... I just remember him, like, accusing me of not practicing and just kind of being, like, a general, like, dick. So, like...
That sucks.
Yeah, like, he was just a general... Like, he was just a... He was kind of a dick in general. Like, he... But he didn't, like, throw chairs, you know?
Yeah.
So, I'm like...
He didn't Arlie Hermie you.
Yeah. I think I gotta replace my Ethernet cable up here. I think that's what my problem is, because I'm lagging again, so...
Are you really? Wow.
Yeah, it's subtle, but, you know, it's like I'm bouncing around a little bit. And I, like, I think my cats fuck with the Ethernet ports, because both of these Ethernets, the one I use for my computer and the one I use for the PlayStation 4 when we do stuff like this, they don't, like, lock in anymore to, like, one end. They just, like, that little lock part is broken, so they just, like, gingerly sit.
Yeah.
Where they shouldn't sit. Also, what's up, everybody?
What's going on? Yeah, no, we're just launching. I mean, like, you know, you've watched the playthrough now. We have our own intro in this playthrough.
Right.
Even if I'm not... Yeah. We roll into it, man. It's,
yeah.
This is a whole show.
Yeah.
I will say, I had an interesting experience when I watched Whiplash, because I watched it with two of my friends at the time. Like, they were coworkers at the time, who also played the drums. So all three of us were drummers just watching this movie. One of us was like you. He kind of went through classes, but he also, like, did, like, professional drum course stuff. So he, like, he had been, like, a seasoned professional drummer. The other one, I think he took lessons, but then he just played just on his own. And me.
me.
And it was interesting to hear, like, their perspectives, like, watching that movie. Because, like, I mean, it is. It's a really, really good movie. But damn, is J.K. Simmons just really fucking intense in it, man.
Mm-hmm.
But I love it. I, like, it's one of my favorite movies of the 2010s. It's, like, got a good soundtrack. You know, I like jazz, and I like drums. Hey!
Do you like
jazz? That's a great movie. If the jazz band rolls up and their drummer's bald, you're about to travel through time. Okay?
You have no idea the relevance of what you said, like, with what I was just dealing with. Okay. Oh, whoa. Okay, the lag may be a little tad more than bad for me right now.
Oh, no, buddy.
Oh my gracious. Like, you were saying that as, like, there was a dude approaching me, blinking in and out of existence. And I was like, wait, is he dead? And then I was aiming at him, but I was, like, moving around at the same time, and then his guns were there, but he wasn't there, and I was like, oh no, it's the jazz band from hell.
I definitely just cut to your screen and put some hardcore jazz
in
the soundtrack this week.
I don't, like, understand, because everything was working fine. I've not changed this setup. I'm very confused as to why this just started happening in the past, like, two episodes. Like, I didn't change...
Maybe because the servers just started, like, tanking, maybe? I don't know. This is an old-ass game.
Yeah, I know, but, like, you know, you would notice it, too. All right, so are people invisible for you? Are they going invisible? Is this, like, intentional, or is this...
I don't see anybody.
Well, okay.
Oh, no, I see that guy. I see that guy that you just killed. And I see this guy over here.
Like, they're, like, cloaked. Like, they have, like, it's like, I can, it's like, they shimmer, you know? What the fuck? Who's this?
I'm coming,
get out of my face! Oh! Okay, I killed him!
Oh,
he was just
God.
Looking at me dead in my face, and he exploded. I don't know what happened, man. He was like, have you updated your car's warranty? And he just fucking exploded. I am perplexed.
Well,
I have additional fucking Ethernet cables downstairs. I can. Yep. Yep. My LAN cable just I guess disconnected. It just said LAN cable not connected, and then I just blinked out of the game.
So what I asked you when I found out you couldn't hear me, that you were gone, I asked you what's a weird thing that your YouTube algorithm recommends to you in ads?
In do you ads? Have
yeah, like do you get ads for weird shit on YouTube?
Sometimes I just get Spanish ads.
You get what?
Spanish, like ads in Spanish.
Oh yeah, I get those sometimes.
It's like for, it'll be like for Dawn soap.
Yeah, I've gotten like Disney ads in Spanish.
Yeah.
For like movies.
Outside of that, I don't think there's anything too weird. I'm coming. Nothing.
So
comes
you haven't
to
gotten like
mind.
Schizophrenia medication? Like, advertised to you because I have.
No, I get like the
they're
same.
Like, living
ad.
With schizophrenia can be hard. Oh, these guys are blinking out of existence. They are wearing like cloaks.
Okay, all right, cool. Well, at least I'm not crazy for that part of it. This is playing a little better. It's still like laggy as all heck, but at least I'm not, you know, definitely gonna just go downstairs and get an Ethernet cable sometime today.
Okay.
I bought like a pack after like we moved in here, and I was like, I live in my own house now. I'm gonna use nothing but like Ethernet because I'm a hardcore internet purist. I bought a pack of like six. I was like, I'm never gonna need this many, and now I got two that are busted somehow, and I'm like, well,
hey,
good thing I got that
go.
Pack. And so they're just downstairs
came
somewhere.
In handy.
But yeah, so my thing is I'll get the same YouTube ad, like, as if, like, the internet just thinks that I have, like, one thing going on in my life, and then they're like, this is his one thing. Right now, it's a YouTuber, I don't know his name, but I've seen him before, and he's, like, for, like, BetterHelp. The fucking like therapy thing.
Oh yeah. It's and that he, one guy in the car.
Yeah. It's like, yeah, but it's every that. Ad. Like once I got it, like it was like a two ad thing, and it was back to back him. And he's like, oh hey, God. I'm driving to the, and I'm like, I know where you're going. I'm sorry, you have anxiety. I don't.
Yeah.
I used to, but you're way too late with this targeted. I get it sometimes, but. Like, I feel like we all get it sometimes.
Yeah.
It's like saying, you ever get hungry? I'm like, yes! Obviously! Am I a millennial?
I get regular amounts of anxious now.
Yeah.
I'm not a big old ball of anxiety.
Yeah, there's nothing you could do to cure this aside from, like, I don't know, murdering me or something. Feeling anxious? Just shoot me. But yeah, Yeah, that one's been a hoot.
I do get that one as well. I get that one. I get the other BetterHelp ad that I really don't like, where it's like, I want a job where I don't.
Oh yep, I get that
my
one.
My life. I hate that fucking ad because I'm like, man.
Yep.
Yeah.
I was like that one definitely. Yep.
I want pad thai. Fuck off, man.
Yeah. It's like it's always. It's always, like, those commercials are, like, it's one, like, person reaching out for help, and then the other person just, like, oh, no, you misunderstood my situation. And I'm like, oh, okay.
Yeah.
And
I'm gonna belittle your mental health real quick.
Do you need help?
I actually wanted something else.
Yeah. That's, like, did you see the one where, like, she's like, you ever walk into rooms, you forget what you need, what you came in for? Have you ever seen that one?
No, I have not seen that one. Oh, no, I have seen that one.
Yeah,
she, like,
then
walks in, and she's like, yeah.
Yeah, she's like, you ever walk into a room and forget why you walked in? And she's like, oh, yeah, totally. She's like, you ever think that, like, if you ever truly opened up to anybody, they would all hate you, and if they learned who you truly were? She's like, no. And I'm like, what a shitty friend.
Yeah, like, what a shitty friend. Yeah, and also, like, why would you put that in an ad?
Yeah, like, why are you trying to make me feel this way? Woohoo! We both got
him. Oh, God, we both got him from that. Oh, yeah. Oh God.
Two more spawns right behind. Whoa, but who's got geez. You? Who's got okay. the Gottman? Where'd you go? Oh, shit, you were flying.
I'm over here, I'm behind you. Yeah, I went flying. That dude blasted the bag.
He got blasted. Oh, nice. I don't know how
we did it again.
Roll it back, baby. Oh, please, give me a minute. I just fucking, I don't want to go down again immediately. I'm like, everyone's like, the internet, like I said, it's a little better, but it's still a little bouncy. So it's like,
yeah,
people are
it's
like,
a little shaky.
Yeah, like I could play it. I could play this.
I can work with this. I've been friends with Brack long enough. He's a shitty internet for our whole life.
I'm out of ammo. Okay. Pistol time. What's the time?
It's pistol time.
I will say this
auto-aim.
Grab
your pistol, Pete.
It's definitely helping with like the lag, because now I'm just like, I'm like auto-aim like for the fucking her special, and then it's just like whatever I'm aiming at, I'm like, yep, go ahead. I'm pretty sure, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure I just looked at a chest from across the way and it just opened up on its own. I'm pretty sure it was probably like one of us opened that up like a few seconds ago, and like that was like the ramification
it's just
of it.
For you.
Yeah. But it sure should just look like it opened up. And was like, hey. You ever just fucking hate your life and no one understands you? Nope. Fuck you. La di da da da.
My life is great, cause I use BetterHelp.
Yeah, I use BetterHelp.
Become a dickhead to your friends with bad mental health by getting good mental health.
Hey, stop bothering your friends with your problems. that's like my mental hang-up now. It's like I feel like I'm constantly bothering everybody.
My friends. Yeah.
Anybody. I'll be at work and I'll ask my boss a question. I'm like, sorry to ask this stupid, dumb question.
Yeah.
But...
Sorry I'm 30 and don't know everything ever that's ever happened.
Yeah,
sorry.
And every time she's like, no, dude, you're fine. It's not a stupid question. That's a totally valid question. I'm like, I'm sorry. I'm such a fucking moron who can't breathe on his own.
There should be one nearby. Sorry in advance.
You know, I will say something about those BetterHelp commercials. And I don't know what this says about me. The one that you were, the Pad Thai one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, every time I see that guy, I'm like, I'm attracted to that guy.
Oh yeah.
Every time I see him, I'm like, oh, I'm sorry. I was like, I'm sorry, this guy's going through it. I was like,
Jack's office is locked.
This guy's cute though. And then every time pops up, I'm like, get off the screen, you beautiful, mentally unwell man.
You cutie, get your pad tie.
I'm like, I'm just get your pad tie and move on.
Yeah.
I can't do anything for you.
I'm the one doing the story stuff now. Look at me go! I mean, learned from the best!
I'm over here like disconnected in like three parts. Like, oh, do we gotta stand on these or something?
Yeah,
what's this
no,
do?
We gotta wait. We gotta wait for the doors to open.
Come stand on this. This looks like it does something. Or am I crazy? You see this?
Stand
this
on.
Is... I don't know. It looks like
it does something.
Yeah, like it looks like this opens or something, but I guess not. Thought this was like, it has a door on it.
Yeah, it does. It's snowing. I tried melee.
So the hell what?
What secrets do you hold?
What secrets are in your crevasses?
Your secret? Oh, there's enemies.
Yeah, there's enemies. We gotta defend.
I bet they're talking about trying to open this exact thing that we're dealing with right now.
Probably. Will you let me up, please?
Was I doing something bad?
No, you just weren't reviving me, and I was about to die.
Oh, I thought you said, will you let me up? Like, I was like, am I holding you down?
Damn it!
What hurt you?
I don't know.
I mean, you probably have a better idea than me, honestly. I'm not here in time, you know.
No, I know.
I'm in different places all at once.
I am in a different existence in a different timeline.
Oh, there's like a tornado going through or something.
Yeah.
No, yeah, it's like I'm just like constantly blipping in and out of like one timeline into another. But yeah. Like micro like act like that quick, you know? Like it's like bing, bong, bong, bing, bong. Somewhere in an alternate universe there's just like someone getting hit that has no idea what they're getting hit from.
Yeah. It's like, did somebody throw a rock at me? What the hell was that?
Like, I'm playing, like, and there's a different timeline where we just have Borderlands channels, and they just, like, we're playing, like, Borderlands 3, and then, like, the cowboy just pops in, like, bah! And just, like, right out, and they're like, that's a weird glitch.
The hell was that?
Remember that time we played Diner Dash, and we heard that, like, scream on the Xbox 360?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That was the cow, that was me, in and out of
existence. From a different dimension.
And I was like, what the hell was that shit?
That was hands down still one of like the scariest moments.
I still don't know, man. I still don't fucking know.
Yeah, I don't know. To this day, I'll never know.
I'll never know. I've not gone back and played it. Because first off, I don't have my Xbox 360 just like on all the time. And then secondly, because I'm scared.
I don't want a dead person showing up at my house in the middle of the night.
I'd edit that shit. I listened to it, like, more than anyone should have, which is, like, twice.
Yeah. I mean, I put it in an episode we did not too long ago.
Well, then you also listened to it more than anyone should have.
Yeah, I've also listened to it, yeah. I put it in when we first referenced it in a recent memory. I put it in there because it was wild. It was, like, in a... I think it was in the Donkey Kong video we did. One of the Donkey Kong episodes. So then you did it, because you edited that. No, what was something that I edited that we did together?
Oh, no, I listened to it three times.
No, it wasn't during Donkey Kong. It was something else. Because you edited that. I didn't edit that.
Man, your cat's over there.
I can hear him. Yeah, I can hear him, too. I'm just trying to ignore it. Because he's just being a nosy little guy. Mac is just a whore for attention sometimes, and I love him. He's a great boy, but like, man, I'm busy.
We just
gotta enter now. I think we were still waiting for
something to
happen.
Yeah, but the door's still
closed. Yeah.
Fused.
I don't know. I'm lost.
I blew off the face.
Oh
of
no, he's still doing cycling dialogue.
Give scanner. Gotta scanner. Oh,
yeah. We're waiting. Yeah, okay, it's okay. Mac, it's okay, buddy. Mac.
It's funny. It's okay, man. My cats don't do that. They do the fucking thing where they try and, like they just physically put their, like, paws up on the door and do, like, the... Like, they're trying to, like, get in. Yeah. Like, that works. Like, that's what
he'll start doing that eventually.
Yeah. And then I'll, like, I will not hear it. And then, like, I'll take off, like, my headphones and, like, I'll look at the door and I just feel like... And then the other one's like, and I'm like, oh, my bad, guys. I just like open the door and like, yeah. And then they just walk away and I'm like, yeah, okay, cool. Glad we have this stuff. They're like, cats are like dads if you're like a teenage girl. You know, they're like, oh, keep the door cracked.
Gotta leave it cracked.
No, you gotta leave that door cracked. Gotta leave that door cracked.
Although Mac is in monster mode. He's in monster Mac mode. He wants to terrorize.
Monster Mac. Isn't that what's it called when Little Mac does that like fucking like super form?
Big Mac.
I got your back.
I got the special sauce right here, and he just uppercuts your face in half.
I should be okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and kill this guy.
Oh man, you're going out so fast.
Yeah, it's because I haven't died in a while,
me
but I've
neither.
Gone down a lot.
I don't know. We're doing good right now, I suppose.
I suppose.
This guy's just standing here with a sniper rifle.
Are there shops back here?
Yeah,
there's shops.
Yeah, we gotta
back
get
here.
Through Jack's
and stuff.
Oh, yeah, I thought we had to get through Jack's office to get to those shops.
No.
I am sick of this fucking mission.
I really, this mission is a lot of fucking waiting, man.
It's going on for a while. There's so much waiting in Borderlands, the pre-sequel.
So much goddamn
waiting. Hey, wait. Did you see the fucking... There's a Hyperion class mod for Enforcer.
Yeah, it didn't look like it was better than the ones I had.
Oh, shit, really? Yeah, it's blue, so I didn't...
Let me come back and look at it. We can go in there. Let me come back and look at it.
There's also a Hyperion O2 kit in the.
That I don't know if it is better because my O2 kit's pretty bomb.
It's purple. I don't know. That I don't know. That I just don't know. can you put the Wii Shopping Channel music on the on my end since you're shopping?
Sure. If you got requests, I'll take. I mean, obviously, I did the. I did the Sonic music. I can't afford that O2 kit. Let me sell some shit. It's $9,000.
Whoa, $9,000!
It's $9,000.
You ever watch Rush Hour?
Yeah. Have you seen the third one?
I've seen them all. Think I'm a chump.
You know they're making a fourth one?
No, I didn't. That's hilarious, though. How old is Jackie Chan now?
He's very old. So is Chris Tucker. Be.
Yeah, but Chris Tucker is, like, at that, like, I'm assuming he's probably, like,
he's
50, six, maybe 60, I believe you, or something, you know? Jackie Chan, I'm like, I gotta look this up, because in my head, he's, like, 70.
Yeah, I'm looking it up right now. I would say he's in his mid-70s.
You look up Jackie Chan?
I'm looking up Jackie Chan age here.
I'll look up Chris.
He's, wow.
Tucker age.
He's 68 years old.
That's what I was thinking. Like, he's gotta be 70. Chris Tucker age. Yeah, he's 51. Chris Tucker.
Okay.
Like, that's that one where I'm like, I can believe, like, if he was, like, playing a cop, like, you know, like a gritty kind of old cop is, like, you know, like, looking down the barrel of retirement type deal.
Yeah.
Yeah. Jackie Chan, like, sir, you should be retired, both as an actor and definitely as whatever.
Action stuntman.
Was he also a cop? They're both cops, right?
Yeah, well, he was like an embassy. He was like an embassy guy. He's like an FBI for the.
So he was like an agent, like a special agent. They were special agents, I guess. Is the correct term? Not just regular cop. I don't fucking know the fucking level up system to cops.
Chris Tucker was a cop. Chris Tucker was like a beat cop. In the first movie. And in the first movie, Jackie Chan was like a protector of the ambassador.
I'm talking about the best one, Rush Hour 3.
I've seen Rush Hour 3 once.
For some reason, my family owned it on DVD. So, I'm pretty sure I've seen it.
I own it on DVD. Okay. And I've only seen it once.
Two or three times.
Lawrence? I've seen the first year Rush Hours a decent amount of times. But,
I
really like Jackie Chan.
I just gotta ask, like, I'm derailing. I'm talking about the game here. You see, like, this, like, old, like, evil-looking person and the cute, grumpy-looking cat and then the really old evil-looking person who looks like a bad creepypasta on the opposite side.
Yeah.
This is your brand? This is who you represent?
So, I don't really know much about the history of Hyperion.
Lawrence D. Quit.
I can see you through the
Alma Haran. Maxim Turner. These are your fucking heroes. This is who you idolize.
I wouldn't say
you
heroes.
You call this. This is your brand. This is your brand here. These are your people. Mm-hmm. No, I'm just saying. It's good. It's nice. It's nice to see what you stand for here in the flesh. What Vile Rack aims to be over here, you know, with his,
I aim to be Maxim Turner.
Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, I'm just saying, you know, I mean, you don't see Jacobs having to be a corporation or anything. Jacobs comes rule. Tell me more about how you like Jackie Chan.
That is kind of weird that we go to, like, the Hyperion headquarters. That's kind of cool.
Well, I mean, it's because that's where Jack ends up.
Huh?
Like, that's where, like, that's like Jack's, like, company.
No, yeah. I didn't think about that. We didn't get to this part in the game, and I didn't think about that in, like,
The
overall scheme of the story, yeah.
Yeah.
Because, again, I wasn't really paying attention when we first started playing. I'm still not paying attention. Yeah. I'm just having fun with you.
Yeah. He works for Hyperion as, like, a fucking, like, upper middle management type, and then, like, gets wind or that they're like that something bad's gonna happen, then he's like, we gotta go back to my company to like let them know that they're like helping like bad things happen. And then you know, then spoiler alert, Hyperion's evil.
Oh, you don't say. And then, a company that like
I know. It's fucking crazy to think about, but yeah, it's true.
Oh, this is like commentary on late stage capitalism? Oh, cool.
Yeah. So then he's all like, well,
you're saying
we gotta stop this.
This whole time, us talking about culture and the evolution of it and consumerism in general and moral and the dirty dollar has tied into the thematics of the story the whole time. Wow. We must be some of the greatest commentators this side of the fucking globe. And you aren't even watching this? You aren't saying Cash Boys should go to the fucking moon? Man. Give me $500,000 and the chance to start something, huh?
I want $30 to be my stripper name.
And to the stage, his first time dancing for you folks. He may be clean, but his name is oh so dirty. Let's hit the stage with Dirty Dollar. What would be your song? What would you dance to? What would be your
man?
Like,
I feel like a woman.
Song? Oh hell yeah!
Yeah, by Shania Twain.
And let's I, and go, I, girls.
And then I come out and I'm like, just more, like, you ever see the clip of The Simpsons where it's like Bart?
Oh, Bart's and, dancing? And, yeah.
Yeah, that's me. Just more me to love.
Let's go, girls. Come on.
Revive thing, like, goes back up or something because you weren't taking. You weren't dying super fast, and neither was I.
Yeah.
Maybe we're just a couple of fucking professional fucking gamers.
We are, though. Like I said, give me $500,000 so that I can have a startup with my best fucking friend!
Play Borderlands? You're losing.
Just to be personalities. That's all it is.
Just to be personalities!
We'll do this.
Be your personality.
Just do this. We'll do this. We'll hit the streets. We'll have free time. We'll just be paid to be ourselves. That's all it is.
I'm very boring, dude.
You're not boring. Not with a bunch of money, you wouldn't be boring.
Nah, I would be more boring with a bunch of money. I would be so
much
boring.
I mean, like, fuck off.
Boring.
Fuck off money.
I know what you're talking about, dude. I'd be very boring. I'd probably fucking, like, I'd be like, I'm gonna buy a house, a car, and then probably just like keep enough to like invest and live off of it. I'll probably like donate the rest.
I'll do wild shit. I'll do a lot of that stuff. Like I'll secure my future. But like the minute I get fuck off money after I'm secure, I'm doing like a bunch of weird shit. I'm doing wild shit. I'm gonna make shows that only last like that. I'm gonna make a bunch of 6-episode bangers.
God damn it! I killed somebody
in a variety of fucking genres. Like a season of a cooking show. I'm gonna do a season of like a racing show. I'm gonna do like just a bunch of random shit with a bunch of fuck off money.
Fuck off money. Yeah. I mean, hey man, that's
the
dream. That's fun. Know? Yeah, I can see myself doing that stuff, but I just don't think I'd make a show out of it. I think I would just like go take a cooking class. I'd be like, oh, this is cool.
Hey, but that's cool though, man.
I'm not like the I'm gonna fuck off and live in the woods types. I'm very much of the like I'll probably just like to like wake up and like just like I don't know. Have a cup of coffee and like just enjoy my morning.
Yeah.
Thank you for reminding me. Like I probably like I'm very like that's what I would say, I'm very boring. Like if you like I'd probably just be a streamer or something. I'd just be like, yeah, it doesn't matter if it works out because I got stupid money. So I just kinda like do what I want to do, and all I want to do is kinda play video games.
I mean, yeah, I would also do that.
I would just
be like
you'd
be, the off-season
you'd be like, oh, what we're doing, we're going to NASCAR to the moon on Saturdays on Fox, but only for 4 episodes, and I'm canceling it. And I'm going to be like, that's cool. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I'll like pop in for like an episode and say hi. But I was like, yeah, but I'm going into playing through Toy Story on the SNES.
Yeah, hell yeah. I did that on the Genesis. This is a good time.
It just like fucking cuts to me and I'm just like, fuck, damn it.
Shit, damn it. I lost the RC race again.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I was gonna say, I'm out of shotgun ammo, so. Oh, yay! What? I got a second wind and immediately went down again. Like, I had no chance. Oh, there's an invisible dude on our left? Oh, he's too far away. I'm dead.
And I'm also about to die. Damn it.
Cash boys fucking die! Cash boys fucking bite!
Cash boys die on the moon?!
Not clickbait? Question mark? Like the idea that you're asking your audience,
see, like,
you're like clickbait.
The evolution of like clickbait culture, because like
Malawan,
now
orange
clickbaits
grenade.
Are just everything's just named like the worst album ever. The worst. This game broke my asshole.
The most delicious crab I've ever eaten.
Yeah, shit like that.
Yeah. Loaded on ammo.
R&D Sencho. R&D Sencho. Central. I meant to say Central that whole time, but I kept saying Sencho.
What are you trying to say?
Central.
Central. Central. Oh, okay.
R&D Central.
I thought
and
you
I
were reading the objective that says go to research and development. So I thought you were like, go to R&D. And I was like, what are you saying? What? Where the fuck? I didn't just. What happened?
Okay.
I didn't even know there was bad guys down there. Where are you going? You silly man. Picking fights with strangers.
Yeah. I'm on the moon. I don't give a shit.
I was like, I didn't know. I was like,
no, like how a different company graffitied in here. Like, no, Hyperion sucks. Go to Doll. Like, you're in Hyperion's headquarters, dude. They don't give a shit.
Can you imagine going through, like, fucking, like, Pepsi, and then, like, they're just, like, a fucking Coke graffiti?
Yeah. That's essentially, yeah.
Fucking rebel, baby. And they're like...
You know, like, a McDonald's, and they've got, like, Wendy's. I guess that was kind of the beef with them.
I was gonna say, I could see that being, like, a thing. Like, them being, like, going into McDonald's and doing some kind of, like, boots in the ground, like... ad smear campaign.
Well, no, I guess, yeah, because, like, even in the 90s, like, they had Crash, the dude in a Crash Bandicoot suit outside of Nintendo of America.
Yeah. God damn. Just get the shit kicked. God. And then, it's like they know. They, like, run away. They're like, oh, he's so close to being dead. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for resing me. You basically resed me. Oh, fuck! God damn it!
I'm trying to go.
God damn you!
I'm so sorry.
Evil looking white man, get away! Back! Back!
This episode has been a little off the rails. We need to rein it the fuck in a little bit.
I said what I said.
Each other. We're talking about Coke and Pepsi. What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, because every other episode just made absolute perfect sense. Cash Boys has been a very finite format that we follow to a T, okay? We never stray from the path.
There's a health station back here.
You think you are a health station? You got a problem? You trying to cancel culture me? You bitch! God damn it, there's a Blue Jacobs fucking mod, but it's for Claptrap. Dang it!
Damn it.
Go, don't. I'm running out of money.
I'm running out of money!
Hey, you got any of that fuck off money you were talking about?
You got any of that lying around?
No, I think I do with fuck off money. I pay my bill.
I'd also pay my bills.
Yeah.
I'd probably
yeah.
pay my friends' bills too.
Friends' bills. Oh, God. Oh, these are like level 20 Yeah, are we out of our depth here? Like,
I have no fucking clue, man.
These guys weren't level 20 a second ago, right? They were on our level.
Yeah.
They were like 18 maybe. Now, like, I got level 20 fucking...
This is a Hyperion gun for level 20! Oh my god! I just picked it up.
That sounds like a show you'd make. I just picked it up.
Yeah. And
I'm trying to get to you, dude. This guy just fucking... He's like hurting me bad, but he's mostly just like throwing me around like I'm a fucking puppet. Like, I can't do... I'm just like, oh, whoop, 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 whoop. Stop, tour queen! Shove it up your ass!
That does sound like a show I would do, though.
Shove it up your ass!
Shove it up your ass!
Hey, can I get a number one combo meal and shove it up your ass? Wow, wow! Oh, God, there's so many. Go away, you little demons! I got a second wind. I didn't even fucking go down. God damn it, dude. Oof. That was rough. I got a lot of them, though. I killed the queen, so, I mean...
Nice.
I killed the queen. Oh, I admitted to my international crimes! She wasn't old! I decked her! It's like, you call this tea?
You call this tea? I'm not gonna tell you what I thought, cause it's really fucking stupid.
Oof. Oh, shit. I'm wondering if we should, like, I don't know, I'm looking at the mission thing here real quick. I got some badass tokens, I'm not gonna pay attention to where they go.
I think it's the end of the mission.
Okay. Yeah, it says level 16. It says we gotta be 16 to do this. And I'm 31.
Oh. Oh, man. Fuck off.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, my God.
Please let me turn this in. Increase the number of guns you equipped. Oh, shit. That was fast.
Hey, we got four?
Yeah, we got four. I don't even have another Jacob's gun. So I'm leaving that shit blank for now.
I mean, not sorry. I mean... I will, put this here.
Meow?
Yeah, Mac. I got a fourth gun spot. Meow? It's okay.
Meow? Whoa.
Oh, God.
They can go invisible?
Oh, the stalkers? They got a glare.
God, I don't know which one to take. Fuck little guys. I get a portion of shield and a store. I'll switch those up with a new group of shielders.
Oh, God.
And then he exploded.
And then the air exploded.
And then he fucking exploded.
He fucking exploded, eh?
Hey, if you find Hyperion grenades, will you let me know? Because that's the only thing I don't have.
Yeah, I'm going to do the best that I can for you. Every day, I wake up and I say, what can I do to better Rax play? We should be level 19 to do this, so we're one behind, so, I mean, we should be okay.
Yeah, we should be alright.
Okay, unless we want to try, like, a side mission or something.
We can do a side mission, that's fine. I'm killing these dudes. We got some dude action going on.
I love dude action.
That'll be dude.
I have no idea. We have so much in so many different places. I don't know what's even... Let's just see which one sounds. Which one has the best title? No such thing as a free launch? That's hilarious. Let's do that one. That's the one I want.
Find the flow regulator. Okay, well, let's backtrack. Bye, dudes that are level 20. I was just grinding on experience back there.
You could grind on me.
Grind with me. That's a good song. I know you said grind on me, but I was just making a song reference to a song that had a similar title. Oh, bro. brother, this guy stinks!
I was gonna say. Did you just relaunch the travel that I already commenced, you piece of fucking shit?
Fuck you!
This is my channel!
This is my stream! My game!
My stream! Oh shit, he thinks he's streaming again.
I'm alive!
You're just like, fuck. You're just like at work, like typing in your like office. This is my stream, Carol! And you're like, I don't know what he's talking about.
I don't think he knows where he is right now. There's a car spawn down here, I think.
Oh, yeah. Yes, I think you're right. Yeah, there's a. I remember driving a car around here with you.
Or not. This is Tony Slow's.
Oh, it's Pickle's thing, right?
Yeah.
Pickle, don't touch our stuff. Pickles. Oh, no. This...
That's what I think of that episode. I'm thinking of that character from Scrubs. Every time without fail. Pickles.
Turns out that doesn't work. I don't even remember what the character you're talking about right now.
It was a patient that just said pickles. That's all he could say.
Oh, I
forgot to my shotgun.
It's ringing a bell. Fuck you, level 11 outlaw. Pickle. Oh, he's the old dude.
Yeah, he's the old
dude. Yeah, yeah, he was in the fucking wheelchair. Yeah. They fucking were moving around everywhere and nearly got right, yeah. Pickles. That's right, I do remember.
He felt like they were talking down to him. Because they were.
Because all he could say is pickles.
And honestly, sometimes doctors just have to be assholes to get through the day.
I mean, I guess. I've never been a doctor.
I'm saving your life! I can be an asshole to you.
You're talking like to me right now. I was like, what? Am I in danger? I was looking around like, is there someone attacking me?
Is somebody in my house? I sent somebody to kill you.
And I'm going to save your life now. I'm a hero. Big hero. Big hero me.
Big hero me, everybody.
Oh,
Rack is the savior of the day.
Hero of the day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a Metallica song.
That is by the literal sense, yes.
Yeah, by the literal sense. It is in fact a Metallica song.
You got me on a technicality there, young man.
Have you heard any of their new songs? Cuz I haven't.
Have you ever heard the Howls of the Day?
You ever listen to the chickens when they come back to roost?
They have a lot of interesting things to say. They're very wise chickens. No, I have not listened to any new Metallica.
I haven't.
I think the newest Metallica I've listened to is probably the Death Magnetic.
Oh, okay. They dropped one other one after that, which was all right.
A while. Yeah, I was going to say, when you take that long of a fucking break in between music, I don't forget you exist, but I just don't look for your new music.
Yeah, you don't think about them in, like, a new sense. I get that.
Like, you don't check back every 10 years?
No. Not actually.
No, I just kind of assumed you were done after, like, 5 years went by, and I was like, well, they're old. I guess they're not doing music anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, they dropped... They took 8 years after Death Magnetic, and then another...
Let's
go. 2016 was before this. Another 7 years. I'm gonna die, because I don't have any go-to. Bye!
I'm also out of O2. I guess I stole some from that guy. I killed someone. I got O2.
Nice. You stole his breath. You took his breath away. Take my breath away.
I was gonna do that, but for some reason, I think my wires are all fucked up today because my brain defaulted to Tell me, how am I supposed to live without you? And I was like,
15 collection of classics.
Yeah.
Time Life Music presents
Your Parents Love.
Is that when
Tell
you fucking...
me, how am I supposed to live without you?
You're like half asleep. You're like looking at your TV.
Yeah.
You're like, what dimension am I in? trying to find a Flo Rider. Where is he?
It's going down for real.
Where the fuck? It just says it's in this area, but I'm like, is it above me? Is it below me?
Hope you guys are enjoying hearing me through an audio filter and some music play while Shake plays around the plot some more.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing anything interesting. I found a chest.
Died, so you are where we're
well,
supposed to
be. Well, I died, so maybe check your fucking privilege. Who the fuck are you? Where'd you come from? You can't just pop out of nowhere like that. Get out of here. What is this? Who are you people? Oh, God, I automatically... Oh, shit. Fuck it, I picked up a rocket launcher and it automatically equipped it into the fourth slot.
Oh, no, it's fine.
Yeah, I'm not gonna use it, but it pulled out a rocket launcher and now I have to fucking worry about that cycle happening.
You'll have to have a shitty Jacob's gun in the fourth slot.
I think that the fucking game, like, realized that I was here finally and now just enemies are just... I've been, like, scouring this area and then fucking, like... No one was here, and then, like, they all start pouring out. Like, the game's like, oh, shit, fuck.
go now! Go, everybody! They just set the whole team at you at once.
Gorilla squad deep.
I died again.
I feel dumb. I don't know. Maybe this thing's below me. I gotta look below me. But I gotta kill this guy, because he's gonna pick me off.
There is a bridge to where you went to that's on the ground. That isn't on these pipes, so I think that's where we're supposed
to
go.
I did take the pipe way.
That's the way I tried to take twice now, and I've died, so I'm going to take the normal way.
This guy trying to find that flow.
I just heard myself through your headset.
Apparently, I found it. Nice. I did it. It was below me. Got it. It's mine. Now go away. Uh-oh. Oh, don't move. What? Oh, shit. Oh, I was on that thing. Oh, shit. I almost died. What the fuck's happening here?
I don't know.
Good old,
who the fuck
good
is
old
Cosmo?
Dancing Jerry. Cosmo.
That's who's talking.
He's the one with Wanda. Oh, he was the... I think I took this mission when I was like, I'm gonna start taking these fucking exclamation point missions because they're driving me crazy.
Yeah.
So I think I took that one back in that area with those... weird flying fucking monsters that like shoot lightning. You know what I'm talking about? The ones that we had to get the ice from the fucking thing.
I don't.
And we got the ice from the ice with the ice maker, and then we had to kill one, but we were so over leveled we just fucking destroyed it in like 3 seconds flat. It was like last episode, I think. Maybe the one before it. Where we're like, oh, we'll start doing, like, bonus missions and stuff.
Oh, yeah,
that area. I think I took this mission then. I'm getting, like, no...
Oh, I know where Tony Slows is. He's back here.
And it is true. Whoa, that's weird.
It's good that I died. My death was not in vain, but now I have to turn around.
Yeah. Don't worry. I lived.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah,
for
it was
carrying
close.
Me through this mission.
Tell me how. Oh, what
how
the fuck?
I supposed to live without you.
God, an enemy just spawned in so choppily. It looked like somebody just fucking edited it in, like, and just like click and dragged it or something. Like, it's how weird it looked.
Oh shit! This is about to be a joke over here. You're gonna miss.
Oh no, not a Borderlands joke.
Not a Borderlands joke.
They're so rare.
It's probably a poop.
They're so rare. Just Borderlands doesn't have jokes in 5 seconds.
Pay for Tony's tour. $10. What a pleasant
surprise. Well, I'm paying. Because I'm not there.
I've got to pay for us to see this thing you're not even here to see, just like you, huh?
Fuck, I don't want to... Oh, God, I don't want to be here. Oh, I don't think I'm making this! Okay, I am. Skateboard addiction system from the Starship Gigantic. Destroyed in its main don't want to go that way. I made that mistake once. God, you're so far away.
I know. Well, I was by the spawn. Yeah, so... This is a wild mission. We're doing the speed run.
Sucking rock. I wonder if that's actually
I'm
kind
just
of
watching
funny.
This guy do
I wonder, you probably, like, Borderlands, like... This looks like a bird cage, right? Borderlands, like, any percent run or something, but with co-op. You probably have, like, four people, and they have to be, like, in specific spots to, like, activate things quickly. That's probably wild to see. It's probably
cool. Oh, yeah. Troy, I need you by the elevator! Karen, I need you over on that console! I'm gonna be by this guy so he can give me a tour!
Oh, man, no. Speedrunners don't yell. They just know what they're doing quietly. Come on.
No. But if you're cooperating in a team, you get intense with it.
Then everyone knows.
Yeah.
I turned off the oxygen? No, I turned it on. No, I did turn it off.
In a medium where we're having to commentate, buddy.
No,
you have
just,
to inhale.
You need to hear this. I got this flight data recorder from the Drakensberg. She suffered a critical engine failure during the crashing and came down not too far from here. That tech three.
Can I actually like
override sequence?
Do like a PSA.
Real quick. Do it.
If you're watching somebody, I don't have that class. That's bullshit.
Hey, no handling my exhibits. You're not here for the tour at all, are you?
You can't take his stuff, man! I've just been watching him talk!
I don't know. Okay, listen, I...
Oh, do we have to kill him?
Okay. You did say to kill him, right? I want to make sure I didn't just murder that man. For no reason.
Hey,
am I going to prison?
I don't think that was a robust defense. I'll be honest.
Well, I don't think... that you're ever going to tell anyone about this, and you better not post it to the internet when I'm not around.
Don't caption it something like Borderlands the pre-sequel part 7.
Murderer?
This party.
Yeah, don't do that. Don't do part 7.
I don't title my videos anymore, so...
Time to get rolling.
Suck a dick.
Maybe if it was that guy from the fucking BetterHelp ads.
Okay. I mean, yeah, I'd suck his dick.
Hey, dude! That's my boyfriend!
I just think maybe if you got some brain, you'd be a little smarter, you know what I mean?
Is that how brain go?
I mean, I feel like you get smarter by either committing or... What would like the professional way to say it?
Man, I don't have enough brain, so I can't listen to you. I ain't got enough brain to listen to you. I don't know what's going on right now.
Hey, there's a shitty Jacob's gun in here you can put in your thing.
Oh shit, my fucking
your fourth spot.
Hold up. My capture just fucking, I think, may have just shit this bed.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, like it did this before when we were recording. And it should be Everything's still recorded. I just have to start recording again, so it'll be like two little parts.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, we're almost done, so.
Yeah, that's why I was like, we're almost done, so it shouldn't be too hard to.
Yeah.
I don't know why this keeps happening. It's weird. I played Dead Space for like 3 hours on Sunday, and it didn't happen once. And that's okay. Like, yeah, it's just strange. I don't know. What's happening there? What's happening here?
This is a good place for it to happen, so.
I mean, yeah, you're disappointing me, but I guess it's
fine. No, I mean, if it was going to happen anywhere, this is a good place for it to happen.
All right.
That's all I was saying.
Okay. So since we sent my audio separately, we should still be synced there. I just got to resync to this button. Essential Picks, Red Dead 2, Cyberpunk. Red Dead 2, Cyberpunk. Red Dead 2, Essential Picks, Borderlands X. I'm back, baby!
He's back, baby!
Yes, sorry, I was shopping and then...
That's okay.
Oh, there's a really good... I can't afford it anyway, but it's Torg. It's class mod. I can't do it. A boo-hoo.
A boo-hoo for you!
Yo, dude, you're really mean to me.
Boo-hoo for you.
This whole time, I got... You know what? That's it. You're not coming to my birthday party.
Oh, no. I love going to your birthday party and puking on your couch.
Now, get me a car and drive me to this thing so we can end this mission. You big meanie. And this time we were going to go to the arcade and have infinite lives. And you can't come. Oh, I'm sorry. You had to kill us.
I didn't mean to do that, I'll be honest.
I got so little money already, okay? Captain Big Bucks over here can just afford a murder himself. I think it's $226. Right, oh, I also have $3,500. Looks like we're poor together. Alright. Let's do it.
Let's do it right this time.
Yeah, maybe. yeah, there's a bridge.
Bridge over here.
And then it looks like you just go across the bridge.
it wouldn't go up. It was like stuck.
And pretty much go straight from here.
Yeah.
Albeit away from any
walls. We got people in cars.
People in cars.
We got people in cars shooting lasers. Why did this happen?
Damn it!
I really didn't mean to do that.
$500 poorer because of you.
Sorry.
I like the idea that you fucking drive your car off a cliff and you're like, how did this happen? Like you fucking, like, you hit a fucking telephone pole, your car's smoking, it's like dented in, the officer's there, like, looking at you and you're like, how did this happen?
I really, I didn't think that
was true. Well, they should have put poles here.
Alright, so gonna stop sooner.
How are you gonna put this on me?
Stop right here. I was trying to get out.
What the fuck?
And I hit
it just. Whoa! What's happening? I'm like stuck in the car.
What the hell?
Shh. Ooh, man. I gotta get that Ethernet cable.
Yeah, you do.
I think it's still like tethering me to the car. It's like, well, you're still in the car over here. It's funny when you let somebody, like, you, like, blow up their, oxygen helmet, and then you just, focus on the pain. Like, let them, like, suffocate.
She just said focus on the pain.
Yeah. She's a sadist.
Focus on the pain.
Yeah.
I feel like that would be not the way to go.
Well, it probably is if you're like a sadist or a masochist, yeah.
Yeah, say a sadomasochist, sure.
So that's what she, you know, from her perspective, she's like, yeah, focus on the pain. How good it fucking feels.
Just how good it feels to.
And you're like coughing up blood. She's like, yeah, it's good.
Yeah, keep vomiting up that blood. Keep doing it. Think about the blood you're vomiting up.
Think about the irreparable damage that you're having done to your body right now.
Yeah. Just bask in that for a minute.
Oh. Hold on now. Don't buddy me. Don't you pity me. I gotta swap through all my shitty guns. And reload one of my two good ones before I can shoot anybody. I'm out of here. I'll be in the car.
Okay, I want to loot some more.
Drive me off a cliff, why don't you?
You got it.
Please don't.
I won't.
I'm going to take the car up to you.
Okay.
Oh, boy. Driving with lag is fun.
Oh, I bet that's probably not easy.
Whoop.
Hello?
Alright, let's go.
Alright, take parts to Cosmo. What about Wanda?
speaking of controversial figures, Butch Hartman. Yeah,
that is another one. You are correct. Yeah,
that's true. That is this week's cancelable person.
Hey, are you looking for another person to cancel? Please don't. Thank you.
I was just looking around, that's all.
Yeah, you know what? I'm just proud of you for realizing that you didn't have to do that. So, thank you.
I can you be a good driver when I want to be.
You thought about it, and you didn't kill us.
Yeah.
This now is where here. We have to go, yes. Yeah. We had to go up. If it's okay. The same mission that I think we took.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I literally just edited this episode and went live yesterday.
I have 6 bullets in my gun and 66 bullets after that.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I'm the devil.
Whoa, but there, didn't we just pass a shop?
My
buy some ammo.
Shot the bed again. Oh, there's got to be a loose HDMI cable or something. I can't see my screen, and neither can you, folks.
Oh, man. I probably
got
like
a new okay,
single
desktop.
There
we go. Oh, no, I'm down again.
Yeah, no, I got you.
Oh, really? You're going to cut to your own music?
That's funny.
Hey,
you got up.
Yes, yeah, so I'm trying to get myself out of the situation. Oh, man. Oh. Well,
there's
all
a
right.
Dude right in front of you.
Mag, what? I'm out of ammo. Magma Rovers. We dropped a gun.
Keep it together!
Get up. Fuck! There's explosions,
man. Get up. Took the gun. It's Hyperion. I'll give it to you later. I'm out of here. Oh, okay, God, this stupid thing didn't fucking keep... I am recording again, but I can't.
Oof. You can't sync. It's okay.
Okay.
If it's any posterity, button. I might not cut to you for the rest of the
essential.
Episode.
Red Dead. Oh, essential. God. Borderlands. Done. Got it.
Never mind. I might cut back your thing now. Oh, God, how do I get up there? Oh, you gotta hit the thing. That's right.
You gotta hit the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa! I don't know who's hitting me.
It's pretty rude of you to hit my friend.
Come on!
Cosmo, get your guys! I'm here to give you something, you fucking asshole!
Did it! Woo, baby. Wish he would stop talking.
Yeah.
Sure, I'll take that. Sure, yes, I'll take that.
Oh,
sure, I'll take
that. Oh, I remember doing this mission. I think. When we were playing with your fiance.
I can't get down there in time.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill this guy, but it's okay.
I could have, but I didn't realize you were dying until.
I could have, but I didn't care about you dying.
You know, you did kill
I'm
me
glad
twice.
I'm glad that I said that. That's cool.
Kill energized. Oh, what the fuck is this now?
Yeah, there. This is the part that I remember doing.
Dead. Damn you, Cosmo!
Cosmo?
Well, we all gotta go back to the control room. Which is where I am. So I'll cover you. Oh, well, someone came up here. Fair dinkum.
Yeah, how do I get up there?
There's a... You gotta take the man cannon. To the other man cannon, so...
that one, I gotcha.
Do you need me, or can you get up?
I get up.
You take that one, then that takes you to one, and then you take that one to another one. Oh, gorgeous. We're here. We're all here.
Let's do it.
Alright. Okay, yeah. I was like, are we not doing it? Oh.
Rocket.
Skyrocket in flight. Afternoon delight. Bang, bang.
Bang, bang. What's your thoughts on that song?
I guess I don't have any. it's a fun little ditty.
Okay.
Is that the wrong answer, Dad?
No, I don't have any, like... I know that it's regarded as like a bad song, but I don't have like any vehement negative thoughts about it.
Yeah, I just think about the Paul Rudd singing it in Anchorman.
Oh yeah, I just think it's a stupid thing to write a song about.
Oh, dude, he's launching his music into the fucking sky.
Hell yeah. DJ Cosmo.
Cosmo Wishbone.
He's Oh! Oh god.
Well, we did it. We killed Cosmo Wishbone.
We did.
What did we get from it?
We got a rocket launcher.
Oh wait, here, look, I got this. I don't think this is any good for you, but maybe it is.
No, but it's okay.
What shields
do you
use?
My shotgun is still better. I use everything Hyperion, except for my grenades.
Okay, then never mind. I got this fucking orange shield, but it's that pangoblin thing. So yeah. I can't. Never mind. Well, we got a little more experience.
We did. We did a little more story stuff. Yeah, I'd say we should probably go towards the...
Probably stop the...
Yeah, we'll do a teleporter. We'll use the teleporter to the next area.
Oh, okay. Then I'm coming down there. And then we'll, and you better be ready.
We'll go from there. Where is the teleporter?
It's where the car thing is, so it's in here, right? Or just the different car thing. I'm confused. It's where the car thing was in before. This is not the same car thing. Oh god! Oh, that's a lot of. Oh,
yeah,
get out! Shoot.
I'm gonna die. I got a moon buggy spawn.
Okay, I'm coming in there. Coming in here. And you better be ready.
I went to the wrong seat.
What? No, I'm not.
I got out. I got out because you were in the wrong. I was in the wrong seat. Switch seats.
I switched. It takes time. Okay. Don't make a mistake and yell at me. You gotta go to where the diamond is. That's where in there.
Yeah.
I like how you never drive the car into the.
It's too
obvious. You always park outside. That's what they want you to think.
Alright, let's go to the right. Or yeah, do you want to sell some stuff first?
Sorry, I'm looking at...
There's a Jacob sniper in here.
Yeah. Actually, you know what? I am good on it. It's a little bit better than mine, but... Like, I already have a sniper... So, it's not that much better than my sniper.
Okay.
And I'd rather save up for a gun I can actually use my fourth slot.
No, that's understandable.
So, yeah, I am good.
I'm going to buy some health while I'm here.
I think we heal if we go to another place.
Oh, yeah, if we're going to be... well, we are also about to end it, so we probably shouldn't have didn't need to do that. So, are we going back to R&D, or are we going to do another mission because we're still not the right level?
I would say another mission, but we can save that for our decision next time.
Yeah, that's we'll do that for next time.
That's what
we'll
I
go to Concordia, save... just because it's like a safe spot.
Yeah, it's a nice safe spot. It's nice and safe.
More like Consnordia.
More like Concordia. Oh! We already made that joke.
Yeah. Well, thanks for watching. Subscribe to Shake's channel. He's playing through games, both with me and without me.
It's true. I don't know. I'm not going to say, because I don't know when this is dropping and what I'll be doing, so.
It'll be next week. Or not next week. The last week in March.
I know. I meant it had nothing to do with...
It's dropping at the end of March.
Thank you. I meant, like, I didn't know when this was dropping. I don't know what I'll be doing with this dropping. So I was like, I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing something. You're like, well, this is dropping on March 18th. And so if you don't have an exact idea, you're going to tell me right fucking now. Where are you? When will you be?
Let me know.
I don't know, okay? Right. I don't know, okay?
That's fine.
March 18th. You want what day is this? Huh? March what?
It is March... 27th.
Will you go over to my channel where I just posted the 5th episode of me playing Dead Space Remake?
Yeah.
As of today.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what's going on my channel right freaking now.
It'll be
at
on
12
the
o'clock.
Go watch it.
So you better do it now that I check my schedule.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.